Dr. Redfield, I appreciate you and your leadership here at CDC hosting this roundtable and update on where we are. Your leadership across your five big platforms around the country and all around the world has meant so much to the administration and all of us out here in the real world relative to this pandemic. So thank you for everything the CDC has done. We are so proud to have you headquartered here in Atlanta and in Georgia. But I want to call out the Vice President and the President as well for their contribution here. Mr. Vice President, I want to thank you for your leadership in this entire effort. I remember in days one when the conversations in the White House were talking about how do you limit travelers coming back to the U.S., how do you get U.S. citizens back in the U.S. We've progressed and learned a lot about this virus since then, but I really want to call out Operation Warp Speed. This is remarkable what you guys did, breaking through the red tape, the regulations that were necessary, going to a sequential development, a parallel development rather than sequential, and just knock years off the development of this potential vaccine. We're so excited about the potential for an approval here in the next few weeks, but it's on the back of development of treatment regimens like Regeneron and Remdesivir and so forth that you guys have really broken through the log jams and the bureaucracy to make this happen. So thank you as well, Mr. Vice President.
Thank you, Senator.
I'll turn it back. Thank you.
Thank you. Senator Locke.